Silent night, holy night, Son of God, love's pure light, radiant beams from thy holy face, with the dawn.
give me another day, I pray. Give me another day, I pray. You give me another day.
Certain poor shepherds in fields as they lay, in fields as they lay, keeping their sheep on a cold winter's night that was so deep. Noel, 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 born is the King of Israel. They looked up and saw a star shining in the east beyond. It gave great light, and so it continued both day and night. Noel, 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 born is the King of Israel. This star drew nigh to the northwest, or Bethlehem it took its rest, and there it did both stop and stay, right over the place where Jesus lay. Noel, 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 born is the King of Israel. Noel, 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 born is the King of Israel.
Like a cold, cold winter, plenty of ice and snow, but we'll keep the love light in our hearts aglow. Looks like a long, long winter, baby, what do we care? As long as we have this love of ours to share. Gonna be cold outside, gonna be warm inside, so we'll cuddle up by a cozy fire side by side. Looks like a cold, cold winter. Summer is far away. Until then, I love you more and more each day.
Looks like a cold, cold winter.
Plenty day of ice
and snow out there.
But we
just we two,
the love light in our hearts to glow.
Looks like a long, long winter.
But baby, oh, what do we care? As long
just we two,
as we have this love of ours to share.
Gonna be cold outside,
record breaking.
Gonna be warm inside,
temperature taking. So we'll
cuddle up by a cozy fire, side by side.
Looks like a cold, cold winter.
Yes, summer is far away, away.
But until then, I'll love you more and more each day. Till then, I'll love you more and more each day.
Gonna keep you warm until winter goes away.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe she'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go. But she forgot her medication, and she staggered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, she had hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandma, we believe. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa, he's been taking this so well. See him in there watching football, drinking beer and playing cards with Cousin Mel. It's not Christmas without Grandma, all the family's dressed in black. And we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back?
Send them back!
Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandma, we believe. Now the goose is on the table and the pudding made of fig. And the blue and silver candles that would just have matched the hair in Grandma's wig. I've warned all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourselves. They should never give a license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandma, we believe.
Sing it, Grandpa.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve.
you can say there's no such thing as Santa. But as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Frosted window panes, candles gleaming inside, painted candy canes on the tree. Santa's on his way, he's filled his sleigh with things, things for you and for me. It's the time of year when the world falls in love. Every song you hear seems to say, Merry Christmas, may your New Year dreams come true. And this song of mine in three-quarter time wishes you and yours the same thing too. May your New Year dreams come true. And this song of mine in three-quarter time wishes you and yours the same thing too.
Dreaming otherwise. Christmas, with every Christmas card I write, may your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases
be.
Bienvenue. Welcome to the annual Ardrossum Grade 3 and 4 Christmas Concert. Our students have worked hard to put on a great show. We hope you enjoy. But first, we would like to ask our acting principal, Madame Hewitt, to join us on the stage.
Good evening. Before we begin, I'd like to acknowledge that we are part of Treaty 6 territory, a traditional meeting grounds, gathering place, and traveling route for the many First Nations, Métis, and Inuit whose footsteps have marked these lands for centuries. Treaty 6 was signed for as long as the sun shines, the rivers flow, and the grass grows. I would like to invite our school council and Ardrossan Elementary Parents Association President, Mr. J.P. Gribentz, to come here and share a few words on behalf of the parents. J.P.
Thank you, Helen. This is the first year that I've done this, that Judy is not here to ensure that my remarks are short. So I'll just have to make sure that I keep them, keep an eye on my time here. And we hope that Judy will be back at school soon. All I wanted to do today was just to tell you what a few things the school council and fundraising committees have coming up. So you could, it's not up of course now, but before the show, I'm sure you saw the rotation of the events that are coming up on there. So your fundraising dollars, what we've been doing this year is, this year we supported the clubs at school. They came and did a presentation and we voted on giving them some funds. And as well, the committee approved some recess boxes for the school. In the future, what we're saving up for now is a playground replacement. That's a very expensive thing, about 2025, so we're looking at starting to slowly work towards that. Some of the events we have coming up, Parents Night on April 5th, and Vanya has told me that since Christmas is coming up, if you get any gifts that you don't want, give them to her and she'll put them up for the silent auction or some of the boxes there. Also coming up, the bottle drive, which is at the during the parent-teacher interviews, February 20th and 21st. Mabel's Labels is always ongoing. If you order Mabel's Labels, just put down on there that it's for the school, and the school gets a little bit of money for that. Also, the school council is hosting the social media info night. It should be very interesting. It's about the dangers of social media. January 29th at 6:30, and there's quite a nice prize that's going to be given away, a door prize during that. So show up if you can. I encourage all parents, if you're interested at all, to attend any of the meetings of the school council, the fundraising committee, or the Canadian Parents for French. We have our Facebook group, Androsson Elementary Parents. Just shoot us a link if you use Facebook, and you can get some information off that. Oh, and AD wanted me to mention that the free hot lunch, sign up for free hot lunch. Tonight is the night at midnight it closes, so sign up for your free hot lunch for January. Thank you to all the parents who do show up for our various meetings and help out with fundraising, and I hope you enjoy the show. Thank you.
Thank you, JP. I'd like to take a quick minute to say thank you to our Bev Facey students who came to us at the 11th hour and volunteered to help with the live stream. It's not an easy job, and they're doing a really good job under some pressure to get it running. So thank you to those students. We appreciate you. Welcome and bienvenue. This year, in Mrs. Whetstone's absence, the responsibility for welcoming you to our show falls to me. I will do my very best to fill in her very large shoes. So here we go. Mom, can you taste it? Nope, that's not right. Okay, wait. Dad, can you smell it? Nope, that's not it either. Okay, Auntie, Uncle, how did Mrs. Whetstone do this? Oh dear, what's that?
Madame Hewitt!
Yeah?
You don't quite have it right.
No, I don't. Well, Mrs. Whetstone, why don't you come here and do it the right way? Mrs. Whetstone?
Some help, do you?
Yeah, I do.
Uh-huh. Well, here I am. Mom, can you feel it? Dad, can you see it? Grandma, Grandpa, can you hear it?
Oh, right. That's how it goes. I don't know why I thought it had to do with smelling. That was wrong. Well, I'm glad you're here to help me, and I'm glad you're back.
I am so glad to be back, too.
Now, a little Christmas elf told me that you're coming back in January. Is that true?
Well, you know about Christmas elves. They never lie.
Well, I'm glad you're back. We're looking forward to you being here in January. And now it's up to us to start the show.
And so it is. A very special welcome to all of you. We know that our threes and our fours that are here on the stage will put you in the holiday spirit. And this is due to much work by two significant people, Miss Taylor and Mrs. Pretzloff, our music team, and their whole crew of little elves that they have had as well. It is their energy, their dedication, and their creativity that has helped to create tonight, which is very special.
Once the show is complete, we do ask if you could please leave the auditorium on your left side, because the next show audience is going to be coming in on this side. And we know that some people are staying for the whole night. Yeah, that way, in, out. But if you do want to leave your coat on your seat, if you're staying for the next show, that's fine. But you do need to go out and come back in with your ticket.
Well, that's enough of us chit-chatting. Parents and family members, it's time to let our threes and fours start building. Welcome back to our MCs.
During the grades 1 and 2 concert, the students began to build Christmas using reindeer, snowmen, gingerbread cookies, and much more. It's shaping up nicely. We just need a few more things to really make it great.
Now the grade 3s will add to the building materials of Christmas. I would like to invite them to come on stage to sing Rock the Holly, Les de Jour de Noël, and Polar Puppy.
Now, what else do we need to add to build Christmas?
What do Les instructions say?
Apparently, holly, ivy, and mistletoe are needed for ambiance.
D'accord, c'est très facile. What else do we need?
Gifts! Everyone loves presents! Where do we find that?
I know a guy. His true love sent him gifts for 12 days. He can spare one or two.
Excellent, les 12 jours de Noël. Then last we need the North Pole so Santa can make gifts. Santa's polar puppy will be able to find it for us.
What nationality is Santa Claus?
What?
North Polish.
Oh, oh man!
Thank you.
Thank you, grade threes. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas now.
Next, grade fours will continue to build Christmas by performing Reindeer Hip Hop, We Sing Gloria, and Chocolat Show.
Let's see what materials did the grade threes want us to add to make Christmas.
I don't know what the instructions say, but around Christmas, I always like some Chocolat Show to keep me warm.
Good idea. Also looks like we need some reindeer to pull Santa's sleigh.
Les rennes? Where do we find them?
Costco. You can find anything at Costco.
Then last we need songs. Without les chansons, we can't have Christmas spirit.
Hey everyone, what's everyone's favorite genre of music?
What now?
Rap. You know, like gift rap?
Yeah.
I think it's important to give at Christmas because you make other people happy and you make them feel good about themselves.
I think the Giving Tree is important because it helps us give to people who are in need. And that's why I'm grateful that I'm a part of the Giving Tree.
Caitlin McEwen, and I think we do the Giving Tree for kids and adults who are less fortunate by giving them things to help them out this Christmas season.
I think it's being nice because it's Christmas because Santa loves to everybody be happy and be nice.
I think it's important to share at Christmas so other people can be happy and so they're not sad.
I think it's important to share at Christmas because some people don't have as much as us, so it's nice to give some stuff to other people.
And now we have everyone together. We have 150 students in our finale. And this song doesn't need too much introduction as it's pretty well known.
But we should prepare the audience because there's one part they have to help with.
How will the audience know what they should do?
Just watch Madame Pretzloff. She will show us.
Thank you.
Wow, thank you, grade 3s and 4s. We really feel like you took care of Christmas with that grand finale.
Yeah, let's give another round of applause for the grade 3s and 4s. They worked really hard to make this great concert.
We would also like to say a big thank you to the Dow Center and staff for allowing us to use this wonderful space for our concert.
Thank you to the parents, grandparents, aunts, uncles, brothers, and sisters, and all the teachers and the EAs that help the students practice, get to rehearsals, and prepare for this concert. Without you, we could not put on this amazing concert.
We would also like to give a big thank you to our music teachers, Ms. Taylor and Madame Pretzloff.
We know that they spent many hours to make this possible. Thanks so much.
Thank you for coming and supporting the Ardrossan Elementary students. We hope you enjoyed the show and wish you a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good night.
To be thankful. You just can't complain about Christmas back home. More happy and simple than you care to admit. It was magic and mellow, yet it all seemed to fit. What do you think when December arrives? As soon as the snow starts to fall, light up the tree, hang a wreath down the hall. Don't it remind you of Christmas? So tight, they're both in love and they'll say it tonight. Soon to be married and moving away, they'll still hold one another each Christmas that way. What do you think when December arrives? As soon as the snow starts to fall, diamonds and promises, what a surprise. Don't it remind you of Christmas? Said it's Santa out there in the yard, but I knew it was Dad, though he tried awfully hard. As he yelled Merry Christmas to Bert, Gert, and George, on his feet were the same boots that he wore doing chores. What do you think when December arrives? As soon as the snow starts to fall, one year you discover more than one Santa Claus. Don't it remind you of Christmas? With potfuls of goodies and a big hug for Mom, the carloads of cousins and family come. Of all of the gifts they'll give and receive, the best one's the memory they'll take when they leave. What do you think when December arrives? As soon as the snow starts to fall, hey, hey, the hayride, let's skate on the pond. Don't it remind you of Christmas?
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland. And gone away is the bluebird, and here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in the winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman, and then pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, ma'am, but you can do the job while you're in town. And later on we'll conspire as we dream by the fire, to face unafraid the plans that we've made, walking in a winter wonderland. Mm-hmm. can build a snowman and then pretend that he is Parson Brown. Well, he'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job while you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we've made. Walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland. It came upon the midnight gleam, that glorious song of old, from angels bending near the earth to touch their harps of gold. Thank you. rum pum pum, rum pum pum pum, rum pum pum pum. Pum pum pum. I have no gift to bring. Pum 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 pum. That's fit to give our king. Pum 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 pum. Rum pum pum pum. Rum pum pum pum. Pum pum pum. On my drum. Mary nodded. Pum 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 pum. The ox and lamb kept time. Pum pum pum. Drum for him, pa-rum pum pum pum. I played my best for him, pa-rum pum pum pum, rum pum pum pum, rum pum pum pum. Then he smiled at me, pa-rum pum pum. Those sleigh bells jingling, ring ting tingling too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, let's go. Let's look at the show. We're riding in a wonderland of snow. Come on, horsey. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up. It's grand, just holding your hand. We're gliding along with the song of a wintry fairyland. Our cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy cozy, are we? Ooh. We're snuggled up together like two birds of a feather would be. Let's take that road before us and sing a chorus or two. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Come on! There
There's a birthday party at the home of Farmer Gray. It'll be the perfect ending of a perfect day. We'll be singing the songs we love to sing without a single stop. At the fireplace while we watch the chestnuts pop. Pop, 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 there's a happy feeling nothing in the world can buy. When they pass around the coffee and the pumpkin pie, it'll nearly be like a picture print by Courier and Ives. These wonderful things are the things we remember all through our lives. Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring, ting, tingling too. Hey, come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you. You, come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Come on, baby, take a sleigh ride with me.
Your bike is outside. 'cause you've learned how to give.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. This simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, bienvenue. Welcome to our Drossin Elementary's Grade 5 and 6 Christmas Concert. My name is Chase, and this is Kiana.
We will be your Masters of Ceremony this evening.
Before we start our program, we would like to call our principal to say a few things. Please welcome Madame Hewitt.
Good evening, everyone. Before we begin, I'd like to acknowledge that we are a part of Treaty 6 territory, a traditional meeting grounds, gathering place, and traveling route for the many First Nations, Métis, and Inuit whose footsteps have marked these lands for centuries. Treaty 6 was signed for as long as the sun shines, the rivers flow, and the grass grows. Now I would like to invite our school council and our Dawson Elementary Parents Association president, Mr. J.P. Grimentz, who is going to bring some words from the parents. J.P.?
Thank you, Helen. This is the first year I've done this where Judy is not here to ensure that my remarks are kept short. So I'll just have to try to keep an eye on the time and make sure I go through this. I don't talk for too long, and we hope that Judy will be back at the school soon. I'd just like to tell you about a couple of things that the fundraising committee has been up to with our fundraising dollars. So just recently we had all the clubs at school, the ones that were looking for some money, they came to us and they gave us a presentation on what they wanted the money for, and we approved a bunch of those. And as well, we got recess boxes for all the classes at the new school. If you were sitting in the theater, you saw the cycle of the screens there, you saw a couple of the events that we have coming up. I'll just go over them real quick. Parents Night Out on April 5th, and Vanya has asked me to remind everyone that if you get a Christmas gift and you don't like it, we will take it for a donation. So so just put those aside, those things that you don't want. We have a bottle drive coming up, and that's always on the parent during parent-teacher interviews. Just bring your bottles to the school February 20th and 21st. And to remind everyone that Mabel's Labels, if whenever you're using that, there's a whole, how many, there's tons of stuff in the lost and found. Go to Mabel's Labels, get those fancy labels made up by them. When you do, you just, you click, there's a drop-down menu you can click and say, I'm from our Dawson Elementary, and we get a little bit of a portion of the proceeds there. One last event we have coming up, we have a social media information night, very good information on what social media does, what it's doing to us. January 29th at 6:30 p.m. at the school, and there's a nice door prize with that too, if you're interested. So I'd just like to encourage and thank all the parents who do come out for the various meetings for the school council, the fundraising committee, and the Canadian Parents for French. All those meetings are on the school calendar if you're interested and want to join up or want to attend. And as well, reminder everybody, we have a Facebook, our Dawson Elementary Parents. If you want to join, just shoot us a message and you can be part of that. It's good information. AD wanted me to remind everyone that the free hot lunch, tonight's the last night, so if you want your free hot lunch, log on tonight before midnight and sign up and you can get your free hot lunch in January. And she kind of told me earlier that maybe you'll leave it open for a little longer. So if you don't get it, you'll probably be all right. Thanks to all the parents who do come out and help out with fundraising and come out to our meetings. And please enjoy the show.
Thank you. All right. Welcome and bienvenue. This year, in Mrs. Whetstone's absence, the responsibility of the opening words falls to me. And so I'm going to do my very best to fill in her very large shoes and to do it Judy Whetstone style. All right. Mom, can you taste it? That's not right. Okay. Wait, okay. Dad, can you smell it? No, okay. Auntie? Uncle? How did she... What's that?
Madame Hewitt?
Yes?
You don't quite have it right.
I really don't. I just don't have the hang of it. You know, Mrs. Whetstone, why don't you come out here and do it the right way?
What a welcome. So I understand you have a little bit of trouble remembering.
I do.
Well, one thing, my shoes are 8.5. They're not that large. And you have filled them beautifully, just beautifully. Okay, this is what it says. Yes, absolutely. I think it goes something like this. Mom, can you feel it? Dad, can you see it? Grandma, Grandpa, can you hear it?
All right, that's how it goes. I don't know why I thought smelling was part of that. It's wrong. Well, I'm glad you're here to help me.
And I am so glad to be here too.
Now, a little Christmas elf told me that you might be coming back in January. Is that true?
Well, you know Christmas elves, they never lie. Yeah.
Welcome back.
That's my Christmas gift early. So.
Well, we're glad that you're coming back. I'm very glad to see you here. And now it's up to us to open this amazing show.
Well, you're absolutely right about that. A very special welcome to all of you, and we know that our grade fives and sixes will have your toes tapping before long, much thanks to the enormously hard work done by Miss Taylor and Mrs. Pretzloff and their enormous crew of little elves that have helped them to put this evening together. Mm-hmm. So with the time and the energy and the creativity that they have, you are going to be just flabbergasted tonight. It'll be awesome.
Well, that's enough of us talking. Parents and family members, saddle up and get ready to do-si-do.
Yeehaw!
The grade 5 and 6 students have been working very hard to prepare for this year's Christmas concert.
They've done a good job of acting out the famous poem, "'Twas the Night Before Christmas," by Clement Clark Moore.
Well, almost. There's a few crazy twists here and there.
Yes, I think you're right. So without further ado, we would now like to introduce our grade 5 and 6 students as they act and sing "'Twas One Crazy Night Before Christmas" by Mac Huff and Jaden Jacobson.
Please welcome Ms. Grom and Ms. McBride and Missy Castle's grade 5 students.
And Miss Munsterman, Mr. Campbell, Mr. Halbert, and Roger Wanji's grade 6 students. Here is "'Twas One Crazy Night Before Christmas."
"'Twas the night before Christmas." I said, "'Twas the night before Christmas."
Thank you. When all through the house, not a creature was stirring. Not even a mouse.
Oops, I mean eek. Don't mind me, I'm just making the best sugar cookies ever.
No, mine are better. You're just copying your mom's recipe, you big copycat.
The stockings were hung by the chimney with care. Ahem! I said the stockings were hung by the chimney with care. Perfect. In hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there.
Wow, this place sure needs a lot of work.
We've been hired to help decorate for the holidays. We better get to work.
Well, I'm pretty sure we've already got this. You can help if you really want. Anyways, chop chop, we got lots to do.
Time for
Up on the housetop, reindeer paws.
Just one.
Ta-da.
Children were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap had just settled our brains for a long winter's nap. When out on the lawn arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash. And what to my wondering eyes should appear? But 22 cousins on a rusty John Deere.
Mom, the relatives are here! A big kiss. No way!
Every year I'm glad to see the family, but let me notify my next of kin. Cousins I won't dread if they bring their own bed. This is our home, it ain't no Holiday Inn. I'm sleeping on the floor this Christmas, as if the manners of my people poor. Kids will call their son, while I'm here on the rug.
Should they have cabling here? I've got 17 hockey games to watch.
Oh, you're all so cute. I could just kiss you.
Hello? Super 8? Do you have any vacancies? What? But you said you'd leave a light on.
Till New Year's.
Great Christmas Bake Off.
Tis the season to be back.
Today we are here to meet the contestants who hope to prove they are the ultimate Christmas baker.
That's right. Let's meet the contestants. Let's start with Team 1.
I
As captain of Team 1, I'm here to keep everyone in line.
I'm so nervous. I'm shaking in my apron.
I'm the icing expert. The other team won't be able to match my intricate icing work.
I love mixing ingredients. I'm here to create the perfect Christmas cookie.
Thank you, Team 1. We can see you're ready to win this.
Let's roll on over to Team 2. Get it? Rolling pin?
Good one, Ella.
As captain of Team 2, I have a secret weapon to make the perfect Christmas cookie.
I'm the baking expert. My sixth sense is knowing when the cookie's ready.
I just love Christmas. I'm here, really only here to test some of the cookies.
I'm ready to do whatever it takes to win, even if it means taking out the other team.
I do worry that Christmas could be over if I don't finish in time.
No, dear, there's no time.
The shakes are kicking in. The nerves are getting to me. I can't take the pressure.
It looks like we are in for an exciting episode next week.
Join us next week to see who wins the ultimate Christmas bake-off.
You won't want to miss it.
Yes, that's too bad now, isn't it? Nonetheless, let's see. The moon on the breast of the new-fallen snow gave the luster of midday to objects below. The family was settled and all in position for what had become a Yuletide tradition.
Give me the remote, I want to watch Charlie Brown.
No, the Grinch is on channel 103. I never miss the Grinch.
Yeah, I love the Grinch too. It's my favorite.
What about Elf?
We love Elf. It is so funny.
Yeah, it's seriously the best. The best way to spread Christmas cheer is singing loud for all to hear.
What about hockey? The game's already started.
What game? Who cares?
What game? What do you mean, what game? The Oilers are playing.
They're the best team ever.
Or not.
Or two.
Or not.
Or two.
No way. They are not. I love the Flames.
Oh, finally, a good team.
We need to watch a true classic, like Frosty the Snowman.
Or Rudolph. Those are so old-fashioned. My mom even watched them when she was a little girl.
Boring.
Or how about Home Alone?
Wait, the Santa Claus Parade is on. I never miss it.
Yeah, it's a tradition.
Wait, stop. It's supposed to be my turn to choose what we watch.
It's true, it is her turn.
Well, Julie, what do you want to watch?
Charlie Brown.
The Grinch? Please say it's the Grinch. Elf, hopefully Elf.
No. Those are all fine holiday heroes, but none of them can compare to the one who I owe my greatest success.
Who's that, Julie?
There's a lady, such a lady, with perfect etiquette. She can cook a 9-course meal and never break a sweat. Martha Miss Stewart, I just want you to know that before I bought your 23rd book, I couldn't even sew. I'd vote for you for president, for queen, or even czar, because you're the greatest one I know, and you're my favorite star.
Interrogators here. You got a crime? We'll make them do the time.
I wonder who it is. We never get calls.
I hope it's something at the hockey rink. I'm dying to catch the latest game.
Yes, I do understand. You called the right people for their job. We'll get on the case right away.
Who was it?
Hope it's something at the hockey rink.
Not at all. Put that all away. Now listen to this carefully. This could be the case of the century. Gather in, I'll tell you.
Oh, thank you, Julie. That was beautiful. Now let's see. Where was I? Oh, yes. When what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and 9 tiny reindeer with a little old driver, so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick.
Santa's here!
Hey, I heard something on the roof!
What was it?
It sounded like the prancing and pawing of each little hoof.
As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound.
Ho, ho, ho!
With a bound.
Ho, ho, ho!
With a bound.
Ho, ho! Oops!
The wreath St. Nicholas came with a bound.
How can there possibly be three Santas?
This is so confusing. What is going on here?
There's definitely something really strange happening.
This could be a big problem. Where's the real Santa?
I only know one Santa Claus. None of these look like the real one.
Yeah, these guys are big phonies.
There's only room for one Santa, so who pulled all the Santas?
Oh boy, my back is aching just thinking about it.
Reindeer, I think we need your help with these so-called Santas.
We would be happy to help you. Come on, reindeer guards, take your place.
Being low on seniority scale, I was on duty again. My partners and I were called to a local house full of cousins to investigate the mystery of the three Santa Claus. It was the case of the century.
What gives here? You can't all be Santas. Now fess up! Which one of you is the real Santa Claus?
Prepare to be amazed as you watch some pros at work. So y'all claim to be the real Santa Claus, eh? Well, we'll just see about that.
Santa number one, where were you last December 24th?
Let's see, December 24th, just a little hint, just a single little hint.
Imposters!
Curiouser by the minute, and frankly, we are beginning to see red, and plenty of it. Santa number two, lean your ear this way and tell us the truth. When you check a Christmas list, exactly how many times do you check it?
Would that be five?
Four.
No, six.
Fake! He's a fake!
Santa number three, tell me if you can the names of all nine reindeer and do it right now.
Oh sure, why do I get the hardest question? Let's see, there's Happy, Dopey, Bashful, and Doc. Duh.
Rudolph?
So
Go, 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 go.
This will show you guys prefer you impersonate someone. Everyone is so lucky that we saved Christmas morning.
I told you this was a bad idea.
We know.
Show them to the holding tank, Donner. Usual business. I hope I can catch the last of the highlight reel of the game.
Whatever. Now, where was I? Let's pick it up here. So up to the housetop, the coursers, they flew, with a sleigh full of toys and a St. Nicholas, or two. The children hoped for special gifts, whatever toys were hot, but all were totally satisfied with whatever loot they got.
Sleigh full of toys, yeah, right. With all these Santa Claus imposters running around here, there's not a chance in North Pole that we're gonna get anything on our Christmas wish list.
What? Nothing on our Christmas wish list? But I seriously really want
We all know you want an American doll. It's all you've been talking about for months. But I think she's right. Things aren't looking great for us at all.
We're
home has adopted a holiday feel, awaiting the singular festival meal. Dinner is but one thing to cause such a clatter. Hockey has crowded a place on the platter. We'll wrap them into knots, for oil as they came. They whistled, they shouted, they catcalled their names.
Go Flames! Go Avalanche! Now Maple Leafs and Senators! On Canadians, on Red Wings, on Bruins and Rangers!
Mama has become a fan by herself. We fear her cooking will be put on a shelf. We're one street cook in our own mother's way. Now she's planning an ice hockey play. Pour gravy on dressing, oh what a day!
Shh! The Ducks are grinding it out with L.A.
More rapid than Don Cherry, she's totally unreal. But who's gonna whip up the holiday meal?
Ready for some turkey?
Would you like to have some pie?
I gotta say I'm feeling turkey. My food is really gonna fly. I'm mashing up some taters, I'm working on some yams. Got a full refrigerator, cause that's the way I am.
Are you ready for some turkey?
Then let the game shoot, score, I mean a feast begin.
There's a cold sword in the kitchen. Mom's got a great game plan.
Push them back, push them back, way back.
But Mom, I can't seem to get the lumps out of these potatoes.
Hit them again, harder, harder.
Oh dear, I can't seem to get these bread rolls to rise.
Put some pressure on them for heaven's sake.
No, no, I tried that 3 times.
Go for it, you spineless wonder, go for it.
No, no, we're never gonna make it.
Then, shoot.
Are you ready for some turkey?
Timeouts left, and the clock is running down. This definitely will be the last play of the day. She's ready. She's set. The courage of this woman is astounding. She winds up. She bastes, plants, slices, dices, and shoots. It's a perfect butterball!
Forward! Defense! Ready! Set! The table!
Are you ready?
Well, I think I'm going to explode.
Me too. If only I could just loosen one top.
Mom, Uncle Joe's going to lose his top button.
He's going to blow!
I couldn't eat another bite.
I'm so full. I can't even keep my eyes open.
Hello? Anyone for dessert? Well, maybe I'll just leave a slice out here for any special guests that may arrive.
I couldn't eat another...
I know he's coming. I just know he's coming.
It's late, I know. It's starting to snow. I really ought to go to bed. But tonight, I know I'm right. So I'm waiting up for Santa Claus instead.
Then turned with a jerk and laying a finger aside of his nose.
Hey, you really are.
But I heard him exclaim ere he drove out of sight.
Merry Christmas to all and to all a good night.
Thank you.
crazy night. I'm sure you'll agree. With music and magic and mad company, just one thing left to do. So lend me an ear.
Merry Christmas to you and a happy new year.
On the housetop, reindeer paws.
Merry Christmas, everybody!
On behalf of all the teachers and students, we want to thank you for coming tonight.
We hope you had a great time. We want to give a special thanks to all the hard work Mrs. Harding has put into organizing this play, as well as Ms. Potomarazny for her hard work with Drama Club. Thank you so much for making this possible.
We also want to thank all the teachers for their support during this concert. They spent a lot of time helping us remember the songs and gave up valuable class time to let us practice. And also, a big thank you to all the parents, grandparents, siblings, and friends that helped us practice. Come out to watch the play today and support us throughout these last few busy months. We wish you a very meaningful holiday season.
We would like to give a big thank you to Ms. Taylor and Mrs. Pretzlaff for all their hard work.
Your hours of dedication made this possible, and we are very grateful.
Thank you so much.
To all and to all a good night.
So tired, girl, what can I do? You know that all I want for Christmas is you. And all the lights are shining so brightly everywhere, and the sound of children's laughter fills the air. Everyone is singing, I can hear those sleigh bells ringing. Santa, won't you bring me the one I really love? Won't you please bring my baby to me? I don't want a lot for Christmas, this is all I'm asking for. No, I just wanna see my baby standing right outside my door. I just want you for my than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. You know that all I want for Christmas is you.
Wanting to see her a couple.